I don't think Germany was really expecting this Allied invasion from Belgium either, so we gotta rush somewhere real fucking quickly. Honestly, there's only really one thing that I was that excited for in that in the DLC, and of course it's taking one of these little bicycle divisions and rolling them right into the middle of the Soviet heartland, Moscow. And of course I thought it might be a little bit more difficult than it was.
What took you so long? You fucking walk here?